Hi friends, Miggy from Figma here, and today we're going to talk about the multi-edit variants feature. So you can see here that I have a component set with a number of button variants here. When I select any one of these elements, you'll notice there's a new icon up here that allows me to multi-edit variants. This is going to give me the opportunity to edit my variants all at once at the same time. Let's say I want to add in an icon to all of these buttons. I can multi-edit those variants. I can head on over to my components panel. I'm going to type in arrow and I can drag it from either the assets panel or the components panel. And with them all selected, I can press left and right, or I can make any adjustments as necessary and it will be applied to all of the variants inside of the component set. Let's take a look at another example here. Let's say I want to add a title to these card variants here. I'm going to select this first card, come up and choose multi-edit variants. It's going to select all of those variants. I'm going to press the T key or the type tool, and I'm going to add in some type. So I'm going to type in title, and you'll notice that it is adding to all of the variants at the same time. So if I want to, I can do something like create a new component property. All of these text fields are selected. I can come over here to the right and create a new component property for my titling. How cool is that? So that's multi-edit variants. It gives you the opportunity to edit all of the variants inside of a component set. And once again, just remember, if you are adding new elements to the button variants, be sure to either use the assets panel. So here I can type in arrow. I can add in the arrow icon from my assets panel or from the components inserts menu here from the resources tab. That's it for today. I hope you found this helpful. Be sure to check out the remaining videos in this series, as well as the multi-edit playground in Figma's community. And as always, happy designing.